Hi, my name's Emily. I joined the council as an apprentice and it was a great experience. I worked in lots of different departments, including housing, comms and waste. And now I've got a full-time position at the council in housing.
I initially started at customer services when I first joined, and then I moved on to democratic services during the county council elections and general election. They were a great team to work with. I learned a lot during my time with them, and now fortunately I am a full member of democratic services.
If you're considering doing an apprenticeship, then I'd say definitely go for it, especially if you're not sure whether you want to go to university or not, or if you don't know what you want to study, because you get to learn and work at the same time.